Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. First of all, my sincere apologies for having to make you wait on such a momentous occasion. I think for those who have continued to work with me, they know, okay, that the reason sometimes they have to even wait longer. And that's because I just flew back from the United States to join you here for this very joyful event. Tonight, let's do away with the formality. This is a reunion of old friends, ex-colleagues, and everything Genting. I'm glad to see many familiar faces here. You bring back good memories. Just a while back, I was sharing with Tun Hanif, who recently retired as Deputy Chairman of Genting Berhad and Genting Malaysia, that he can now start a Genting Retiree Club. Now I can tell Tun, no need to start, because he can join your Genting Alumni Club. To that, I must add to that list of recent retirees from the board, Dr. Lim Sie Yen, Tan Sri, who has served the company for 19 years, and he just retired at this recent annual general meeting. To him, I owe a gratitude of thanks for supporting me at the board level, and all current directors, including Tan Sri Auri Jantan, who has graciously joined us here tonight. Tan Sri, thank you. Dr. Sri Michael, Joseph, and the Working Committee, congratulations in organizing this first Genting Alumni Reunion Gala Dinner, and a successful one too, judging from the response received. And thank you for inviting me, because I actually don't qualify, not yet. I understand this gathering of friends started a while back. It started as a multiple small groups of ex-Genting employees gathering to chit-chat. Thanks to group chats like WhatsApp and Facebook, all of you are now connected together. Tonight, I am informed that this is the largest gathering to date, with about 600 Genting alumni participants. You have traveled near and far to be here tonight, from New Zealand, Australia, Singapore, Brunei, and all over Malaysia. As I said, I too have traveled far, just coming back from Las Vegas, inspecting Genting's latest project, Resorts World Las Vegas, which next month we'll be doing our popping up ceremony. And by 2020, we hope to be open and be hosting some of you there. There is still much to do, like sponsoring this event. I'm glad to approve the sponsorship to support this event and to be here with all of you. I hope you are happy with the accommodation, the dinner arrangements, and the lunch tomorrow. If not, you can complain to Dato' Evan. You are now his boss because the customers, as we know, is always right. Soon, I will be taking a pay cut. And Eddie Tay, our HR head, would reduce my salary by 20%. So if you need more sponsorship the next time, please ask Dato' Sri Lee Chung Yen. Because his salary is still intact. Joking aside, I would be very happy to host and sponsor this event every 2 years. Making this a biannual event, and what you guys or the organizers do in between, I would be happy to be your guest. At this point, I will call upon two upstanding young men that represents the Genting story. And one of it, and this is the third generation I mean, one of this is my son, Kyung Han, who is with us here tonight. And the other person, the other outstanding young man is Go Ying Chun. Go Ying Chun, please stand up. Some of you may not know, okay, he is the son of Mr. Goh Sing Hwa, your long-time tormentor. Not mentor, but tormentor. These two young men has got together to continue the good Genting family tradition. They've decided to work together to start a new business in the food and catering business based on a food truck concept, which tomorrow lunch, again, hopefully they are ready to show it to you guys. And you have any good ideas, please offer it to them. And if you need support, if they need support, I hope you can graciously also offer the support. But on that note, I feel it is an exciting concept that this too can spread on to the next generation, because I actually see that the potential of turning it into a franchise using modern technology, using artificial intelligence, this could be the next big wave. And if your children or even your grandchildren is happy to know more, I'm sure these two young men, please ask them and introduce your children, and you can get the next generation going. Ladies and gentlemen, many of you have worked 25, 30, or even longer in Genting. This place was like your second home. In fact, there are many who found their life partners here. And I'm sure there's a lot of those couples who are here present tonight. And I see some younger members who are attending. I think they are young enough, I can assume that they are either grandchildren, maybe even great-grandchildren. I wish all of you well. I hope you do, for tonight, I hope you do feel the love of the Genting family. Do you feel the love?
Yes!
Good. Thank you for finding true love here in Genting. And if you have your second generation or even the third generation working in Genting, this is indeed an honor. This means it's good to know how much Genting means to you and your family. It seems to me half of the people that is running the Macau gaming business came from Genting. I asked Raja, one of your committee members, why many of you continue to keep in touch. The answer given is because all of you live and share similar values of hard work, compassion, loyalty, harmony, and honesty.
The Genting family, active one that is, comprises of more than 60,000 members. That's a big number to support, especially in turn, they too have families. So I'm very proud of that.
Indeed, all of you are part of the Genting team that helped us lay the foundation since our early years. Many of you have worked for my late father. I am truly very grateful for the respect you showed in your visit to his memorial hall yesterday. Or is it today? Today. We are here today because of your long-standing support, the DNA of our group, which is now known as the Genting core values, instilled by our founder and practiced during his time where many of you worked. And these values will continue to be instilled in the current and next generation of Genting employees. To all Genting alumni participants and our 30-year long-serving employees, allow me to take this opportunity to say a big thank you. Your support.
Your support and work experience and contribution, big or small,
in the past or current, have played a part in the journey of Genting. I know it isn't easy to travel as we grow older. I understand, as mentioned by Dr. Michael, we have even an 81-year-old participant and many others in their 70s. Well, still young when you consider our Prime Minister's age. I wish all of you good health and a long life, and may we meet many more years to come. I know you're hungry, but before that, I would like to propose a toast. I'm also quite experienced in this and is smart about it. Because if I don't toast all of you, I will have to end up bringing 600 glasses. Can I call upon my son, Kyung Ha? My dear sis, Madam Lin, and daughter June. And Mr. H.S. Leong. And Mr. Lim Tian Kiat, representing the current management. Tian Kiat, she's the one that's going to sponsor the next one, okay? Give him a big clap. Yay! Let's drink as one large family.
Yes, sir!
In ascending order, firstly, to all your prosperity. Michael, you want to?
Yeah!
The second toast to all our happiness.
Yeah! Yeah! Thank you. Thank you.
Dr. Michael,
yes,
I think you have lost some steam. Lastly but not least, to all our good health and long life.